Hey guys, this video is for calculus, and I tend to like to show this at the very beginning of chapter 5 when we're learning integration, but it can be watched at any point throughout this section, okay? And it's kind of just like a how-to. When you see all of these questions that start to look so similar, how to be able to decipher which rule to use. So again, how to determine which integral rule to use when given a fraction. Okay, first one says, is the derivative of the denominator in the numerator? Then that's a u prime over u. So if you can spot that, then it's an ln question. If not, keep checking. The next one says, can you recognize one of the three inverse trig rules that you'll learn? If yes, then use that one. If not, keep going. The next one says, is there a piece inside of a radical or parentheses with an exponent whose derivative is also there? Then that's going to be a u sub that you had just learned at the end of last lesson, okay? If not, keep going. And then the next two, this one says, can I split the numerator? Meaning, are you going to see different terms being added or subtracting in the numerator? If yes, then re-ask, you're going to split it, and then once you split it, you can integrate each of them individually, and you're going to go back up and re-ask questions 1 through 3. You could probably catch an ln in there, an inverse trig, or a u sub. And the last one, which we're going to go over in the next video, says, does the numerator have a degree greater than or equal to that of the denominator? If so, then it's going to be long division. And then once you do that division, you're going to come out with multiple terms. You can integrate each of them individually using one of these rules as well.